Is your Pokemon Go app not showing you the Google account or Facebook account option on Android or iPhone? Many Pokemon Go users say they can't find the Google and Facebook account settings on their Pokemon Go apps. So, let's get started. Open Setting, scroll down to Apps, tap Manage Apps, look for the Pokemon Go application. Tap on it. Now tap Auto Start. Tap Clear All Cache. Choose Clear All Data. Tap OK. Now you need to follow the advice. First, open up the apps. Here, you need to be careful when you enter your birthday. Keep a quick note here. If you are not over 18 plus or if you don't set your age over 18 plus, this Facebook or Google account option won't come. Here, I'll choose my birthday, which is over 18 plus. Now here I'll see how the Facebook and Google account option is coming on my phone. You can connect your Google account or Facebook account with your Pokemon Go app. Now guys, this is how you can fix your Facebook and Google accounts, and this is how you can get them on your device as well. Now guys, if you still have issues, please inform me in the comment section. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.